Hello, I'm David Brown from the SOLIDWORKS training team, and in this video, I'll show you how to efficiently manage design data using folders. First, we'll take a look at an example in the context of an assembly, followed by an example of where I use folders to organize the features of a part. When I'm working on a design that has a lot of parts, the assembly structure can get pretty difficult to navigate. I like to use folders to organize parts into categories of like items. Here I am working on a relatively simple design for a portable craft table. You can see that I have some toolbox fasteners as well as drawer pulls that I designed myself. Whenever I have an assembly that has hardware, I like to use folders to organize the components and streamline my assembly tree. In this situation, the components were placed in the assembly last, and as such are conveniently located together at the bottom of the tree. I will use Shift Select to grab all of the hardware components, right-click them and choose Add to New Folder from the context menu, then give the folder a name, Hardware. This greatly enhances the efficiency of my assembly structure and makes it very easy to see where everything is at. An added benefit of doing this is I can right-click the folder and hide all the components with a single click. Folders are not limited to assemblies. You can also use folders to organize the features of an individual part. In the case of this guitar body, I have grouped all the features of the part into folders that represent different machining operations: body, front pockets, back pockets, mounting holes, internal wire runs, strap buttons, internal wire reliefs, and body contours. I use folders in almost every model I create in SOLIDWORKS. They make it so easy to organize complex designs and make it a breeze to manage data. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access more content to help you be more efficient using SOLIDWORKS.